Mama, why would you come up in here acting a fool like this? This is so embarrassing.
Anna, stop standing around and talking. We have to get you home so you can get on the toilet. You were complaining about your diarrhea earlier, and I don't want you to have an accident.
Mama, you is so embarrassing. Stop telling everybody my business. Oh my God.
Bethany, make sure you tell your mama making my famous tuna casserole. I know she loves it. Tiana, get in the car now. Bye, girl.